Hello guys, welcome to Game Zone. We are playing Critical OPS. So today it's a very special video. So let's go. So today I'm gonna show you 5 guns you should use in Critical OPS. Can we get 100 likes? Let's see. So first gun I'm gonna show you is FP6. It's one of the best and cheapest and better than Super 90 shotgun. So you can see, just you need to go, you need to be near the player to get. See, I got triple kill with this gun. So it's one of my favorite guns. See, only one shot to the enemy will die. So let's see the next one. Let's go there and I'll be playing every guns for until I die. So let's see. Just one shot, guys. You can see this. Just only one shot. So it's so amazing gun. Oh, sorry, I taken a pistol. So let's go. And that's all. So coming at number 4, P90, which is one of the best submachine guns. Other than 2, it's the best. Because of its incredible speed, it came in the number 2nd. And as well as, it has up to 15 bullets. So you can shoot for more time than other. So it is one of the best gun in the submachine guns. As you all know, the other than 2 are not that much good. So you can see how fast it will be in this gameplay. Let's go to forward. So as I said before, I will be playing with the gun until I die. So let's see. So there is my sniper. And we killed it. It was so fast as we seen. Okay, let's see what happened to this enemy. Let's see another. Let's go for another shot. And here another. See, it's so fast, so fast. Okay, I think he killed me. In third, we have MR96. This is one of the best pistol in Critical OPS. It is the best pistol because of its power. But it will take some time to shoot continuous. But its power is ridiculous. That it is a small shotgun type. That much power it has. It only comes to 2 or 3 or even sometimes 1 bullet only to kill the enemy. So continue to the game until the number 2nd stage of the gameplay. We have U-Ratio, the best sniper gun ever. It's so overpowered gun in this game. You can see it. Many of them will kill with this gun only. Even I kill many of them with this gun only. Because it's so overpowered gun in the game. And you can also see, but many of them don't know how to use it. In the beginning I also don't know how to use it, but now I know how to use it and how to play with this gun. It's so, if you know how to use this gun, then you are the king of this game of your room. So that's all I died. So let's go to the number 1. So coming at number 1, we have AK-47. From new to pro, everyone use this gun because this is powerful and the best and fast. This is the best gun ever in the Critical OPS. This gun is so best because of it. We can use it in long range, short range and in the mid range too. It is literally an all-in-one gun. So that's all guys, That's all the list is over. Thanks for watching, guys. Leave a like in the video. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Goodbye. Can we get 100 likes? Let's see. Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me.